So I brought it up in a desperate prayer. Lord, why are you keeping me here? Then he said to me, child, I'm planting seeds. I'm a good God and I have a good plan. So trust that.